Timer's still going, whatever. Okay, we should be back now. Sadly, we're only at, okay, we're back. This is actually going to be kind of a pain because the cord is so short. I might be able to do all right. Let's see if I can put this up here. There we go. That'll work. It's up. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. My computer is a piece of shit. This game really runs, like, really badly. I feel like my character's running on ice. Do I open the door? Okay, A is open the door. Ah. This game is horrible! I've played the PC version, and this game is horrible. I wonder if I should put this up on Higgin instead. There's all kinds of artifacting I can see. But that's right in SNES 9 X. This game runs like shit. Holy cow, this game runs like I feel like I should play the PC version instead, just so it's half decent. At least the music isn't too bad. But the game is clearly horrible. Oh yeah, I can't buy anything on Steam anymore. I forgot about that. But holy shit, there's all kinds of lag too. Like when I push attack, you are here. When I push attack, it takes like half a second to actually register. Like watch. It's really bad. And that's just not, that's not input lag, that's just the game lag. Somebody's shooting me. Where is this person shooting me from? Holy shit, it's so hard to aim! Baby shotgun. Oh, wasn't there shells up there too? Yes. How do I switch weapon? Oh no, select is a map. Okay, triangle is switch weapon. Somebody else here, stun. Just really bad. Like, why even bother? This no way represents your game. I Okay, I got a red key. Armor bonus. Oh, you can't jump in this game, can you? Right here. Health bonus. You beat this version, I can do it. I suspect I can. Is there continues or anything? Like, is that a thing that exists in this game? Pick up the ammo. Infinite continues? Okay. And I assume you continue at the beginning of each stage. Oh, somebody's still shooting me. Actually really difficult to aim in this game. Because it feels like... Yeah, no saving. So I have to beat it all in one sitting, too. Well, no, I guess I can use save states now. Well, I'll use a save state. Oh! Where am I? Did I just blow myself up? Like, if I have to cut stream or something, then I'm gonna use a save state to save my place in the game. But I won't use save states for anything else. Fuck that shit. No, I didn't want to go down there! There was health all up there! Yes. Who's shooting? God, it's hard to even see what an enemy looks like in this game. It's really... Like, it still boggles my mind that you would even make this game for this console in this manner. Like, Doom is a really good game, and this, I feel, doesn't represent what Doom is. Well, the GBA's technically got quite a bit more powerful than the Super Nintendo, doesn't it? Well, the GBA's music is... What am I stuck on? There we go. Health. Well, let's get more shotgun ammo. Yes, please. Okay, we're done. I got 13% of items. That's how good I am at this game. You have Doom 2 on GBA, wow. I have 40 ammo. Let's do a shotgun. I feel like I'm running around on ice skates. The whole game is ice. Okay, I need a blue key for there. I don't think I want to go out in the middle there. Door over here, yes. That door, but there's an iron armor right there. Thank you. one there now. Like, hello? I keep getting stuck on walls. Oh, shit. Did I kill him? Can I go back down? Elevator? Thank you. Game. I don't even know what to say. Oh, secret. Quake, the original Quake. I loved that game so much. I love how that guy way off in the distance is like 3 pixels. Am I hitting him? I've played Doom before when I was a kid on PC. I've never played this version of it, though. Most of the runs are blind. Completely blind. Oh, shit! Get the shotgun out. Boom! 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 There's guys behind me. Yep. Zombies. The part I like about Left 4 Dead is when you've got so much co-op that you've got one side that's playing the zombies and the other side gets to play as the people. Because playing the zombies is actually a lot of fun. I really enjoy fucking quit getting stuck on a wall. Stuck on a wall. One of the games I played the most was probably Quake. Quake 1. Especially when Quake for Team Fortress came out. Or Team Fortress for Quake. Oh, I played that so much. God, that was so much fun. Thank you. see about getting, what do you call it? DOSBox working for you. They're, butt bees, butt pies. Doom Collection on Steam is probably the easiest way to do it, or if the Doom Collection's on GOG. I suspect that Doom is on GOG. Well, the music's actually decent. I'll definitely give it that. However, the gameplay is just awful. Like, the enemies I'm fighting are literally like fucking 10 pixels when they're off in the distance. Play the Doom roguelike. That stuff's awesome too. I don't think there's all the episodes in this game. Entertain me good. I'll entertain you as good as I can. Oh! Nope. Damn it. Can I get across that? No, that looks like a hole. Stop shooting. Open the damn door. Oh, yo, chain gun. Chain gun for reals. Oh, chain gun for reals. been here. Yeah, I've already been here. That's the wrong button. Hello, that's a door. Oh, that's the door I started in? Probably. Butt Lowards. Those alien bastards gonna pay for shooting up my ride. Balls of steel. Balls of steel. I'm mostly blind, yeah. I haven't played this game in decades. Many decades. All of the decades. Stop, wall, please. Hello. Go indoor. Not really, Vince. It's just been so long that I've played that I don't remember anything. Get around the damn corner. One health. Gotta kill the demon for one health. Takes an advanced person 2 hours to play. I can pick that up. EFG. Oh yeah. What are we done here? Stop getting stuck on the wall. There we go. You are here. I am there. The BFG 9000. Like a pit of green yuck. That room is really, really slow. Whoa! Hi. No, he's still shooting me. Thank you. who's pooped before me. Like the first game to have stuff like that. Like, the fuck is shooting me? I don't see anybody. Oh, there's fucking pixels in that window. God damn it. God damn window pixels. Much lag, there's no time to react to fireballs coming at you. Oh, Jesus. Did B. Verrickson, did he beat the game? Oh, shit. And he's still shooting fucking fireballs at me. Oh, what? Did I just blow myself up? No, we didn't. Wow. Well, if you get to it, you got to, like, last time I saw it was on, like, 6B or something. So if you use up everything and then die, you still have nothing? That's rough, dude. It looked like I reset my weapons. Or my armor, anyways. Why don't I strafe? You can't! It's so fucking hard to do anything. Like, oh, I can strafe, but fucking move so slow that there's... What are you gonna do? All you end up doing is not being able to hit the guy you're trying to hit. I'm gonna die, fuck it. That doesn't kill me.
Yeah.
so much lag that it's... I feel like I can't do anything. The game really is a travesty to the Doom game. Well, the music is decent, but fuck, this game is terrible. Like, this is the strafing. I push the button and then like half a second later he starts moving. You can't even dodge fireballs or anything. Like, watch. I'll push it. Here. And if, like, you start strafing in one direction... Oh, shit. If you start strafing in one direction and try to go back the other way... Like I said, it's like you're on ice. I think I'm stuck in here. Hey, Gus. Playing some shitty... Oh, there's something. Oh, rocket launcher! Rocket launcher! I'm gonna use a rocket launcher. Got 200 armor, but I got no health. There's a fireball. But only because I saw it a millennia ahead. Hey, me and only Gekko. One and only Gekko, my bad. What the hell was I reading? Where were you guys just a fucking second ago? Again. God, this fucking lag. Holy cow. Holy shit. Oh, was that this game, Magara? I thought it was, Korra. Yeah, it feels like I'm running on ice the whole time. Like, there's some wicked response time here. All the movement in this game feels like ice. It depends, last big boss. It feels like it's between 5 and 10. Got the minigun. I don't have the rocket launcher anymore. I better go get it. Rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Health. More shotguns. Hey, Medicus. Now who? Where were you like 10 minutes ago when I was shooting all over the place in this fucking room? Who is shooting? Megara. I hope you feel better, man. I apologize. I should just play the DOS version. Fuck the SNES version. Beat the DOS version and pretend it's the SNES version. Yeah, of course I beat the SNES version. He's right in front of you. What the fuck? did that do? Get out of the goop. What does that all do? The game in general. Game's gonna break me. I don't know. It sucks, but not too bad so far. Incredibly difficult to stomach. And I keep getting stuck on walls. And it's actually really difficult to see anything. No, strafe! Oh, never mind. Strafe like 10 seconds fucking later. Oh shit! That's what I need. Blinking lights. You know, just in case everything isn't hard enough to see. We're gonna make sure you can't see. God, this is horrible! Looks really scary. Where did that just take me? Where am I? I'm back at the damn beginning of the stage. Ooh, but I can go get that armor now. Damn it, it took me right back to the beginning. How do I get back to where I was? Quit getting stuck on the walls. Please quit getting stuck on the walls. Not in here. Ah, and here's the exit. Not that way, though. Oh, this room is back. I like all the colorful random spots all over the place. That's a really nice touch, ID. This looks so bad. This is really fucking bad. Hey, I killed everything! Yay! You are here. I sure am. I are here. I are baboon. Kind of low on shotgun ammo. Might save some of it. Whoops! That simulator glitch? Okay. I assume so. Time to go ice skating with Doom Guy. See any fireballs. I can't see anybody. Oh, now I see some people. I can hear you, but I don't see you. It wasn't you that was shooting me. Somebody else was shooting me, and I don't know where they are. God, aiming is horrible in this game. IDKFA. Carolina Renaissance Festival? Where's that? Isn't that in Huntersville? Or are you in South Carolina? My wife and I went, was it last year? Oh, what's up here? Is there nothing even up here? Bunch of ammo and shit? That sucked. In North Carolina. Where is it? It's in Huntersville, isn't it? If it's the one in Huntersville, it's the one I went to probably last year or the year before. Might have been 2 years ago. I don't think we went last... No, we didn't go last year. We went the year before. Right. My wife and I went to it. Yeah, Huntersville. It's the one I went to 2 years ago. My wife and I live right near Huntersville. About a half hour away. Good stuff. Live in South Carolina, but they don't have one here. That sucks. Yeah, I live in North Carolina. Did you have fun? Yeah, we had a lot of fun. There was a really cool guy there with his own little designed catapults and stuff. Little handheld ones. It was really cool. He's flinging baby marshmallows around all over the place. It was great stuff. Really good. I really enjoyed my time there. Doom on LSD. Okay, I don't have a blue key yet. I gotta find. Shooting me! Fuck, that's one of the worst parts of this game, man. You can... Like, it's really hard to see enemies to begin with, and then they're like fucking 3 pixels. Now who's shooting me? I can't fucking see anything. This is so dumb. Look for the moving pixels. Thank you. Rocks and Rockets. I don't want to go down there yet. There's got to be something up here. It was treating me fine. It's just a really shitty port. The game's actually really bad. Well, I like Doom. Doom itself is a good game. This one is not a good Doom. God damn this game. Ugh, gotta start all over again. No quick saves in this game. What this game does is make me want to play the good DOS version. Because if even if you look at Star Fox, it only runs at about 15 frames per second and constantly drops down to like 5. So it's just sort of like Yoshi's Island seems to be the only. Who is shooting me? Where are you shooting from? I can't see you. Above my fucking head. Get out of town. Anything moving. Fuck this game, man. Holy shit. You can't see anything. Use two Super FX chips? Where is this guy shooting me from? There's nobody fucking on screen. I still don't fucking see anybody. Fuck this goddamn shit. I hate this game. This game was fucking done so badly. All I want to do is play the DOS version because it's it's so much better. This game is not even tolerable in its current state. Like, to get that one shot off there, I had to push the button 3 times. This game runs like ass. This game didn't run this poorly on my original fucking PC that I had. God damn it. Above me? I didn't see anything above me though. But it's not like I can fucking look up or anything either. I've only got like 4 pixels available in my view, so I can't see anything. RPG's not open? Oh, I don't blame you, Bert. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that for a second, man. Doom is a decent pick. It's just a shame that this port is so bad. Like, I was even kind of looking forward to this. I just didn't realize it was this. Where the fuck did you come from? I've been down this hallway fucking twice. And then all of a sudden, there's an enemy in here, shooting me. Give me a fucking break. Damn it. I can't see any of you. I don't know how to shoot. I don't know where you are to shoot you. Keep firing until I stop taking damage. Nope, we're still taking damage. Where's it coming from? Oh, I think I see it. There it is. Oh, ran out of shotgun ammo. Awesome. Yeah, never feel bad for a pick. I gotta play all of them, so I definitely don't want people to feel bad anyways. Just because I bitch about a game doesn't mean I don't want people to take it personally. Not at all. Because not only do I have to play them all, it's not even your fault if the game is bad, like. Or it's not even your fault that I don't enjoy it. Like, it's. Where are you? What? I fucking hate this shit. Where was he? I don't see anything moving. I don't even know where he was. I don't see anything even moving on screen. I wonder if I can... change the brightness or something? That I can fucking see? This game is running at 50, 60 FPS. We know that's a lie. Emulator's running at 50, 60 FPS, but not the fucking the game. Yeah, there's no, no way to increase the, yeah, I should just really remove the sports. The sports requirement, or the sports. And the sports, rule. So I can get rid of more of them earlier. I like how I feel like I'm skating on thin ice and there's some wicked lag for me actually shooting, and then I'm just getting fucking pummeled with bullets from enemies. Like, the enemies don't seem to be affected by anything, by any of the lag or anything. And yet, I feel like I'm fucking Mickey on ice. Disney on ice. Maybe I should make the sports rule, like, no picking the same sport twice. Like, playing Madden and then NBA or something would be fine. Whereas playing Madden and then Madden again would probably be bad. Affected by the same lag that I am. Okay, I can't see who's shooting me again. Fuck this shit. Go up, please, elevator. Guys, how do you even shoot me through there? Fuck off. This is so dumb. I can hear some bad things happening down there. Fucking health already. This is fucking shambles of a run. No health, got no armor. It's fucking hard to aim. It's hard to shoot. Hard to see. This game is an absolute shambles of a game. absolute shambles of a game. That's what I was considering, Algoron. Like, just doing, okay, you want to pick a Madden, you pick 1 year, and that counts for all of them. Because, honestly, how much difference is there between NHL 94, 90, 92 through 98? And FIFA 92 through 98. Madden 92 through 98. Like, there's not a whole... There's not enough of a difference. Not the whole SNES library anyways, because I'm not playing every Japanese game. Walk around in circles. Like, excuse me, Tecmo Bowl and Super Tecmo Bowl on the NES have enough of a difference. Like, there's a whole bunch of extra teams, there's... The game plays quite a bit different. Like, playing Madden, say, 95 versus Super Tecmo Bowl on the Super Nintendo. If there's an English translation, then yeah, Vince. I don't know, man. Not necessarily Nighthat, because NHL 94, I think, is probably the best version of NHL. Something like if there's a playoffs only mode or something, or if there's like some sort of tournament mode. Or just create my own tournament via exhibition games. Something like that. Like that, because you can beat an exhibition game in like half hour or something. And sure, the game probably sucks to play, and it's really not my thing. At the same time, somebody's probably picking that game because they want to see it and they want to play it. So, Madden Marathon. I hear a guy in here somewhere. They can hear him going. Not you, because you don't shoot fireballs. Well, I know where you are. There you are. Gotcha. There you are. I found you. And there's a guy with a shotgun there. There's a guy with a shotgun there. There's... Pardon me, the yellow card. Go up, fucking elevator. It is. It is the same game pretty much over all of them, but... Dead Bob Show? I don't think so. I remember seeing, shit. It was three guys, but they were called, like, the Tortuga Twins? Something like that? I saw the Tortuga Twins, and we watched the jousting and stuff. I think they were called the Tortuga Twins. Something like that, though. As I walk up to that platform, somebody's gonna start shooting me, and I don't know where from. Where is it coming from? Fucking 10 health again! Fuck this game! Watch out. Oh yeah, Illusion, I finished that a couple of days ago. I also finished, I think, I want to say Battletoads was after that, and I just finished that. Somebody is still fucking shooting me! Where from?! Fucking back there. There's a window back there. God fucking damn it. I got 8 health now. This game is fucking stupid. Why did they create this port? I got fucking 8 health. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna find a place to kill myself so at least I know where the enemies come from now. How are you at the beginning? How are you in the beginning room? Two fucking guys in the very beginning room. Except I've been there like 3,000 times. This game is fucking something else, man. Reminds me of visiting my dad. Ah! God, the controls are so bad. Everything about this is so bad. So bad. I don't know who's shooting me right now. You are. Probably not, because I didn't see fireballs flying at me. It must be... There's got to be somebody with a gun around here. There he is. Like a fireball. There's the guy with the gun. Hanging around here somewhere. Aw, man, I learned how to swear when I was in kindergarten. I can still remember one of my buddies at school. Was, playing them. And, I asked my mom, "Mom, what's fuck?" Back when I was like 5 years old, too. I butts was a sailor in his previous life. someone's shooting at me. I don't see anybody. There you are. Ugh, I'm dumb. Why did I forget about this? Where did you come from? Switch to shotgun. Oh, fell down. I need armor. There's no armor in this stage. It's a fake. It's a fake. Above. What Kalashnikov? What Kalashnikov? Really interesting name. Actually kind of fun to pronounce, I will admit. Vot Kalashnikov. Vot Kalashnikov. There you go. I did my best. I hope I was close. How's it going? What's a fake? Oh my goodness. I gotta get up on the upper floor. Please go up. Please go up. Thank you. Gotcha! This is a fake? Oh yes, it's this. An annunciation? You got a very interesting name. I like the way it sounds. Young Merlin. Hey, Svan. How you doing, beautiful? Ah, Doom. Yeah, Doom. I have to fully admit, though, I wish I was playing the...
I love it!
I love it! Verify name here, fellows. I like your name verified here. Well done, man. Hit scan enemies, don't miss. I don't think they do. Where are the bullets coming from? I see you. I see you, babe. Wow, now I don't see you anymore. So hard to see anything. Really, really hard to see anything in this game. Because everything's only like 2 pixels tall. For this game I'm playing on my computer, yes, because my console doesn't support the FX chip, and this game has a FX chip. So I can't play this one on actual console, but every other game I play, non-FX chip games I play on console. There's only like a handful of games that I can't play on... my actual console.
I love it!
Console's here. I fap to Zelda. I'm sure you're not the only one, friend. There's a stink bug in here. Get rid of him after. Enemies back here. It's not that my console doesn't support FX. I don't own the cartridges for the FX games. So Yeah, the SD to SNES does not support FX chip at this time. It's supposed to be coming, but for now I have to play the FX chip games on emulator. Okay, we got some health. Wish I had some armor though. That is clever as shit. You have Doom in PS3 or Xbox? I do not. I don't own an Xbox. Oh, I have the original Xbox. I've got the PC version of Doom. I just don't have actually would rather be playing the PC version of Doom, but this is a SNEStravaganza, so I've got to play the SNES version. I'm on a quest to beat all the Super Nintendo games. And this was the latest game picked by my chat. So this is the one I'm playing. I just beat Super Fire Pro Wrestling Queen's Edition, and Queen's Special. Just before this. And before that was Battletoads and Battle Maniacs. Hey, we got the red key. I can hear somebody screaming. There, oh, there he's behind me. Wasn't here before. I have to finish Doom. Yep. I'm gonna beat this game. I've never beat it before. Have I beat it before? I don't even know if I've beaten it before. I don't think so. I honestly can't remember. Oh, hello. I really don't want to take a chance with these barrels, so let's just blow them up now. I'm really low on shotgun ammo, so I'm going to switch away from shotgun. Hey, we're actually doing pretty well right now. Watch out! Thank you, Pussycat. I really like your name. That's really clever. Nintendo version, as you can probably see, is probably not the best version of this game, which is kind of disappointing, because Doom is actually a really good game. Where did this open? Doom is actually a really good game, so don't judge Doom by this. This version's quite horrible. The controls are decent. The problem is it feels like I'm running around on ice. Like there's so much lag that when I push the button, it takes a second to get going, and it takes a second to stop too. How's you feeling it? That's why people play it. Oh, absolutely. Like I said, I love the original Doom. It's a really good game. Which one's the red key doors? I think I walked past them. I've seen them before. Ah, there's one. There we go. There's the... Hello? Hello? There we go. The red key door is literally just to get the blue key. Is that it? The whole existence of the red key is just to get the blue key. Alright, game. Why people play FPS on consoles? Ice skater enthusiasts. If I wanted to ice skate, I'd play NHL! No, honestly, I've played some other console FPSs. They're not really my thing, but, they don't feel this bad. They don't feel this bad. You really need to get the fuck out of here, big bug. Yeah. Console FPSs aren't my thing, but, this is definitely a special case. Oh, somebody's shooting fireballs. I can hear fireballs get... Oh, jeez. Okay. Killed everybody in the window. Help. In you we trust. Well, thank you, Vod Kalashnikov. It's kind of hard to pronounce for my, it's fun to pronounce, but it's hard to pronounce for me. I will call you Nikov for now, if that's okay with you, because your name's kind of hard to pronounce for me. I hope that doesn't offend you. Hey, Semicus, how's it going, buddy? Shotgun shells, got a shotgun. Okay, what does said switch do? Find the switch. What does the switch do? Let's get that barrel so it doesn't blow me up. I'm French. Oh, bonjour. Comment ça va? My French is not very good, so. I'm great. I'm great, Simicus. I'm having a wonderful day. It's been a very good day. I beat Battletoads finally. And I beat... Oh, are we done? No, there's a guy in here! Ricked me. Très bien. My French is not very good. I'm from, I'm originally from Ontario, Canada, so I know some French. I know enough to say comment ça va. Bonjour. You are here. Excellent. I am there. Hope everybody got that. Because I'm sure. Oh my god, what is happening? What is this room? Killed everybody. Close, Parmesan. Close.
Bonjour, monsieur. Ça va?
I don't know a lot of French. Like,
je parle français un peu.
Stuff like that. That's about all I know. Est-ce que tu parles anglais? This is what I know of French. Computer area map. Did you just give me the whole map? a lot of health up here.
Well, this looks familiar.
Hey, Aralacron.
Be careful, boss ahead. Ooh. Thank you for the warning. Let's get this armor.
I knew I saw you.
Probably why they give you so much ammo in here, eh? Should have known there wouldn't be only one. Please stop touching me. Thank you.
Two large butts, I think.
Speak English quite well. You do. You speak English quite well.
I don't speak French quite well.
Button and then you get teleported.
I love it!
I love it!
Oh boy, how do you say that? Itakachi. Thanks for the follow, Itakachi. I really hate the stink bugs because you can't kill them either.
Oh shit! I switched the wrong weapon!
What happened? I don't know what just happened.
Hey, Beef! What's happening, buddy? Okay, I saw what happened. I blew my own self up.
Let's just use this one. Because the barrels do most of the work.
Omelette du fromage. That's not a real word. Or not a real sentence. Vince.
I know what you're referencing though. But it's omelette au fromage.
Omelette au fromage.
Omelette au fromage is the correct term. But I know what you're referencing, Dexter's. Dexter's lab.
Oh, Jesus!
Okay, so where's your buddy? Supposed to be in this room. There he is. Yeah, good music though.
How goes the demon killing? Goes about as well as blowing my own self up with rockets.
Hey, I never got your message about PoE. Vince.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, dodged. Oh, you can't dodge in this game. Are you kidding me?
There's no dodge in this game.
Oh, I fell in the
red.
You guys ever die? I killed them! Hell yeah!
Hey, better switch back to the minigun. Sure, that's not it. Oh, I fell off. I'm stuck on a wall.
Where's Port of Doom? Classic game, it sure is.
This is the SNES version, so I don't know if I would say.
How Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween.
It's next Friday.
I'm gonna dress up for Halloween next Friday. Yeah, and Weaver, the Doom music is actually really good. The rest of the game is a really poor port. I don't see anything. I'm stuck down here now. Where go? Can I go through here? No. It's too high for me. Am I stuck? That thing wasn't there before. That's some kind of teleporter. Oh! Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this? Not supposed to end this way. Is this it? It stinks like rotten meat, but looks like the lost Deimos base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. Continue the Doom experience and play The Shores of Hell and its sequel, Inferno. Is that it? Oh no, it's not. Hey, Sniffgriff. Not on the SNES though. Oh, so I do have to beat all the episodes? Oh, and they take everything from you! Sonny, I'm already at half health. That's good. Good start. You can't. So one thing in this game is turn and you can't turn and strafe at the same time. You can only strafe or turn. Looks like I finally got my shotgun back. Oh my god. Jeez, they do not kid around with the second stage. Second episode. Holy cow. Oh, what? No, the floor gave out. Run! What? Hello? I was surprised when you said people make a living playing games. I don't know if I would say it's a living. Some do. I'm sure, Okay. Only a whole wall opened up. No, don't fall in the red. Don't fall in the red. Can I not open this again? Really not. red key for there. Oh, don't stand in the red. Red is pain. Yeah, I can't open this again. Well, technically, the stream is my job, but I'm new to the whole streaming as a job thing, so I haven't gotten a paycheck yet. We'll see. Yeah, I know there's no save. I'm gonna save state when I have to go for the day, because I have to go soon. But when I'm done for the day, I'm definitely gonna make a save state, and then we'll continue on Monday. Oh, you can continue at the beginning of the episode? Because when I started the game, I didn't even have to push start. It instantly put me in game in the first episode. Like, so once you beat it once, it's unlocked? Or is there, like, a code that I missed or something? I didn't see an episode selection at the beginning of the game. There was no episode selection at the beginning of the game here. Not that I saw. Where the hell am I, and where am I going? I am so stupid right now. Oh, I've got a blue key now. Okay. That's my... Worked to Inferno and got destroyed. Difficulty? I didn't see a difficulty or an episode selection. How do you open the menu? Oh, there's hidden walls all over the place, Alaron. This is, aside from looking like complete... Oh, shit! I was not prepared for Kako Demons. Yeah, because I didn't push anything, and it set me right into the first episode. Is that there before? I hear a wall moving. Okay. No, of course there's a guy hiding behind the door. Okay, I'm gonna save. And then I want to see if that's actually a thing. Save game position 1. And then we'll reset. And then I want to see if there is a menu. Because it automatically put me into episode 1. Push start. And see, it just puts me right into episode 1. There's no, no. I don't even... I'll try again. Reset. Maybe there's like select or A or something. A button puts me right in the game. Select button puts me right in the game. I did push start the first time. Start, see? The only thing Oh, okay. That's a really stupid way to do it, honestly. Hey, Wiseman. How's it going, man? Okay, we'll reload my game now. Let me go back to where I was. Yeah, you gotta do it once you're in the game. I got it. Oh, it's shooting at me already. Holy cow. I'm out of ammo. No shotgun. We all learned something today, Dark Ride. We all learned something today. And now, and you know, knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Joe!
Radiation shielding suit, hooray! Get a box of rockets. Ooh, sugar snaps, this guy right here. I am almost completely out of ammunition, hooray! Thank you for that box of bullets. Berserk. You can only punch. Oh, this game is so hard to control. Oh my god, face him, please! Game, what? Oh my god, this is terrible. Do not pick up the Berserk. The Berserk is a trap. The Berserk is a trap. The stage should be the second in the second episode, so I'm not like too nervous. That's the best way to describe it.
Yeah. I love it!
I love it! So follow Viewn. Ow! Oh, I got the Berserk again. I am a fool. You come to me. Where the hell did you come from? Actually, episode 2, mission 3. Oh god, I wish I could control myself. Controlling yourself isn't such a chore in this game. Oh man. Don't pick up the Berserk. It's a fucking trap. Why did I do it twice? It probably wouldn't be so bad in the DOS version. There's the exit right there. I wish I could control myself. I'm about to lose control and I think I hate it. Oh yeah! I'm not excited. I'm totally hiding it. Okay, there's the Berserk. Let's not get it this time. Can I go in? Nope. Oh. Why did... This game really fucking sucks for controls, man. Holy shit, this game is bad for controls. It's Doom Guy on Ice! Hooray! Whee! Sometimes I feel like somebody's watching me. Yeah, it's that black glowing medic box. Now I'm stuck in the hole. Yes. You see that coming up in the boat right now. Oh, I ran out of shotgun ammo. Okay, who's shooting? Oh, this guy's behind me. Oh, fucking Caco Demon with a goddamn pistol. Are you kidding me? What? I was supposed to kill Caco Demon with 20 fucking pistol bullets. Oh, now I got the berserk again. I might as well. I got no ammo anyways. Punch and Caco Demon time. Punch, punch, punch. All day long. Punch, punch, punch while I sing this song. Why didn't CC put this on the SNES again? That's what I was saying the whole time so far, Vune. Vune? Just why did they make this? Like, it even, it completely and utterly, it's such a poor representation of their own game. Why would they do this? Like, oh well, this is good enough. Yes, it is on the Sega 32X. Where? I just had it a little while ago. Oh, it's down there. Because, I actually own the cart for that one. Doom 32X. I just don't have a 32X to work it on. Who's making all that racket? Oh, hello, Caco Demon. Oh, two of them. Good. Good, good. Oh, I don't have any time to dodge. Why am I not hitting him? I got 2 health. No problem, right? Oh, I should have went around there and got this. Got the invisibility first. Oh well. Right now. Even in there? Just a room with Caco Demons. I guess this room you're just supposed to ignore. Like, the music is good. Oh, this is painful. This is painful floor. For Virtual Boy as well. Oh god. Oh no.
Oh.
it! Thanks, Alarakran. Arala. Arala. Arala Kran. Pain gun. I think I can just ignore these. Only if I could do it on the DOS version. This game is so hard to play. It really does feel like I'm skating. Oh boy! I feel like I'm skating around on the ground. Hey, we got the blue card.
Going for a hug. place I want to go to. Ooh, there's some health. Wait. Stages? It looks like there's only two more stages. Find out in a second, won't I? Well, not in a second. Look at these guys. Shells. Stuck on the wall so easy in this game. Can't do anything in there. Stuck on the wall. Back to the game. Some parts that really, really suffer because of the hardware and the limitations of the Super NES and trying to play a game like this. Trying to even create a game like this on a limited console. Suffer in some aspects, but it's still okay. A backpack. Backpack, dude. Give me
give me just a bunch of ammo for everything? And a door? Fancy demon face. Oh, jeez. Oh, why did I switch weapons? That's got no ammo. I got 25 bullets. I have a feeling that this is not going to work out in my favor. No, it did not. Now what? Now I go punch the demon? Now I run away. Shotgun shells. Back on the wall. I'm on the third stage in episode 2, Coughlin. Got him. Got you. Oh, where's the crouch button so I can teabag him? All the speckles and everything? I think that's just an emulator problem, yeah. That's just doing its best to run it. All the colors and everything, you can see them sort of. If you stand still, they stay still. Like snow on the screen. That's all. That's the emulator. Yeah, the white dots is all. All emulator. I have to assume. Need a blue key. Need a blue key. Not a door. That's still not a door. Even though I checked it before, still not a door. I went through here. Oh, what happened? What happened? What's happening? Was that thing there just to crush you? I can stream, Higgin, no problem, Alkman. I just tried it in 60 FPS first, and my computer couldn't handle it, even with 9X. And then I just ended up keeping 9X. Maybe where that guy was good. Probably. That makes sense. But I don't know where he was. I don't remember where he was. Higgins supposed to have near perfect emulation. That's the SNES can't handle it because it doesn't have FX support. Otherwise, I'd just be playing on my console. Okay, that's where the demon is. So now, do we remember where he was defending? Where did he come from? Forget. In here somewhere, wasn't it? Well, the Caco Demon was. We need some blast processing. Oh, well played, Unweaver. According to someone else, it said that there's two Super FX chips on this cart. Oh, pardon me, guys. Pardon me. Demon embedded door. Okay, let's go look there. Where was that now? That's the beginning. Episodes 2, Stage 3, then I can load her up on Higgin if you want. Oh, pardon me. Let's stop yawning. There's the demon door. Okay, over here. He was back here, wasn't he? Yes. There's the key. Oh, it's him. Yeah, and this, if what somebody said was true, this game had two Super FX chips. Well, this is not foreboding at all. Ooh, that super butt is essentially super butt. Mm-hmm. Great, I'm stuck down a tiny hallway. Why am I taking damage still? I don't know if that floor is damaging the floor. I'm stuck in a pit.
Watch out!
Take care, Burned. I think I'm just about done soon anyways. I gotta start all over again.
I love it!
I love it! The Basena. The Basena 88. The follow. The Basena. The Basena. Song or something. The Basena. Not yet. My understanding is that they're working on it on SD to SNES. They're also working on some other good stuff. Great. Wonder if it'd even be possible. Really on Weaver, just because it's peripheral. I can't play the Super Game Boy alone wasn't a game. There's not really anything to play. You can play games on. Do I have to play the Super? Do I have to play the Super Nintendo Game Genie too? That's my aspect of it. Backpack is 10 ammo. Yeah, but they don't run well. The SNES to Game Boy Advance adapter, that's a thing too, yeah. There's a SNES to Game Boy Advance adapter. I don't sleep. Oh shit. Stuck on the wall! Stop! Never mind.
Watch out!
Hey, Case Fan. I gotta admit, it does look good for the console it's on and everything. But if you compare it to the DOS version, Boy Lemmings? Oh man. Yes, the walls are conspiring with the Barons. Let's hope we can get some ammo. There's not enough ammo in this game. Or at least the stage. Ugh, especially when you go into a Kekodin game. See you later, buddy. Have fun. That ammo over there? Yes. Get the shotgun ammo. Still only 9 bullets. Got him. Got no ammo left, but I got him. What that button do? Ooh. No! Oh! Squash. Get squashed. Shotgun. Shotgun shells. Baron avenged by walls. Yep. Where's Marino? He was here. He's the one who got to pick the next game, Dana. Might be around here. Marino Konami! To think of being a cruel bastard. Oh, is that bad? Marino. There's Phoebe. Last time I played it. More nostalgia than quality. Most games are more nostalgic than quality. Playing that like you're playing that off of me. Well, admittedly, PJ plays really good games. Bonnet Commando and Battletoads. I've actually got really good armor, so I'm gonna maybe save that. Got good health. How do I... No! That roof is coming. Amaruku, there you go, Amaruku. Oh dear, SNES Doom. Agreed. Oh dear, SNES Doom. We also played Drakken and Lawnmower Man. Lawnmower Man is a pretty atrocious game. Partially invisible. Now's the time to kill this guy. Mm.
12 more days is going to kill me. Ah, you'll get used to it after a while, Zero Burn. There'll be no problem. You'll be like, ah, 6 12-hour days, I got this, no problem. But I will completely admit, conscious. Good job, Zero. Oh, this looks fun. Tiny platform with Skatey McGee. I do not want that. I do not want it, Sam. I am. So bad. Okay. Where's Blue Door? I forget where Blue Door is. There's Blue Door. I'm gonna go home, it's bed, sleep, and I get 3 hours doing shit before I go back to work. Yet. Yeah. Should go back to 5 8-hour days, but the line we're on is really busy right now, yeah. Oh, what? 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 Ain't that some shit? Five PM to 1 AM, that's not bad. I do own a PS3. I don't know what Samurai Warriors 4 is, though. I don't know what Samurai Warriors 1 through 3 are. Oh yes. Run fast! Shotgun guys out of here. No, oh, don't go in there now. Bad time to go in there. Take care, Zero Burn. Have a good one, man. Cyber Demon, yeah. There's Caco Demons, Cyber Demons, Baron Demons, Thingies from Hell, something. I can't remember all their names. Again.
laggy. It really is. Okay. Now what? Before? No, not. Not much health left now either. Oh hey, I'm back here. It's too bad that health's all gone. Anything in this room? Look like it. Oh, the BFG 9000? Oh, what a tease. Okay. There we go. Oh, that does 10 damage. That's not good. Oh, it does only 5. Ugh, I got 3 health. This is not gonna go well for me. Where'd I go? Classic. Thanks for following. I'm stuck. Quake 2 had a BF. I think Quake 2 had maybe BFG. They're both made by ID Soft. Oh, hello. Oh my goodness, what are you? Dead is what you is. Sure did look harder than it was. It was quite frightening, actually. Bunch of skulls down a hallway, but you can just sit there and shoot them all. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Speed Quake 2, a lot hard to learn the rocket jump patterns, I can imagine. I'm sure you get used to it after. Oh my god, there's another clip. Oh my god, I have no health. Please, where is some health? Please, Icon has health. Push button. No, go upstairs, please, go upstairs. There's no button. Upstairs. No, another Cacodemon! Oh my god! Ammo and health. What's this do? Fucking nothing. The whole climb up here and there's nothing? I have 2 bullets left. No! What have I d- Oh no, what have I done? Start the whole stage over again. Oh my god, the stage is so long. Alright, I gotta go, guys. No! I got stuck on the wall. I was stuck on the wall right there. Damn it.